يعني if this is not a genocide, what does it the genocide? There is 18 prisoners that they have been killed, not died, but they have been killed by the Israeli forces, or because they are torturing or beating them, or because they don't receive their medicine help at the time. These 18 prisoners that we know their names, their families, but there is other tens of prisoners that they have been killed from Gaza area. The Israeli media published that there is 40, another 40 prisoners that have been died. The total number is 9,500 from the West Bank, Jerusalem, and the occupied territories in 1948. But we have no exact information about the number or the names of the prisoners from Gaza area. Maybe there is other 2,500 prisoners. It means that the total number will be close to be 12,000 prisoners. The majority of the prisoners after 7th of October 4, maybe more than 60% of them under administrative detention, which means that without any accusation, without court. The other 40% is because what the Israelis said, incitement, at least about the 18 that we know, 10 of them have been, because they are torturing, they bring the prisoner from the room, they are attacking him, 10 or 15 soldiers, they are beating him everywhere, in their head, in their face, everywhere, until he couldn't move. All of these persons have been killed by beating. And there is others, for example, Arafat Hamdan, he have been arrested after 48 hours, which means 2 days, he died because he have a problem of sugar. He need to receive the medicine help at a time when he have no medicine. He died. And another one is Majid Zakoun. He's from Gaza and he have been in the West Bank when he arrested. He is suffering from a cancer. And when they arrest him, he take his medicine with him. The soldiers throw the medicine needs, throw it, and they don't give him. He died. I mean, and I read reports of an Israeli medicine doctor that about, for example, Ahmed al-Sabbar from Hebron area, that if he received his medicine help at the time, he will not be died, which means that it's killed. He is killed.